Okay. Hello? Hello, hello? Hang on, I can't hear myself. Hang on a minute. There we go. There we go. Hello! Hello, 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 hello there! Welcome back to the horror show. Today we're going to be trying to finish off lots of fun activities. Alright. Let's start up the game. Oh god, no, not again! Let me move! Damn it. Got this. Now my mouse is stuck. Ah, there we go. Jesus. Hang on. Give me a moment. Here we go. Turn off you and shrink you down. Hello! I'm down in the corner. Let me big myself. There we go, this is probably a good size. Maybe I have like a steady size or something. Alright, everything seems to be well. Let's get started. How do I skip? On your left are your prime catalogs. And unlock more expensive catalogs by simply purchasing items for the pizzeria. Oh wait. There we go. There we go. I can hear my own thoughts now. Okay. Just gonna test to see if this is loud or not. Okay, that's very quiet. Why am I? I thought the mouse was at the other area. Why is there two things? Mute you. Bring you up to about here. That should be good. I'm just gonna turn my headset down. Okay. What do I go for? I'm gonna go for bankruptcy. So anything that has a risk to it. Just buy that. Buy you. Okay. I'm gonna go with full risk. Okay. There we go. Accept this. Back to the catalog. I don't want any safety. There we go. Safety. That's annoying. And plus I need to spend money. So okay. I need to spend everything that I have. So I'll buy these a lot. I have $10. $10. I am at a risk level of 5. And I have $10. So, this should be good. Finish.
Your restaurant is now officially open. Awesome. That doesn't mean your job...
Shut up. Oh wait, no, these two. No, shut up. I need to get ready for the hell that is to the wait. Oh, first night is normally never this bad, so. Plus I have my earphones on full blast. Not really, I have them on like medium blast. So I am prepared for the worst. I have a spare set of trousers just in case. Yeah, for the most part. Just doing this for practice, though, because it's more fun. What's that? Why are these... Again, you don't need to print off multiple menus. Laminate them. Reusable. It's like this guy doesn't know how to start a business. Oh, I am that guy. I thought you said I was safe. I thought you said I was safe. I can't tell if that's outside or in here. That's outside. I don't know where he comes from. Log off!
Great job!
Oh my god!
You're getting the hang of this.
Oh my god! You said I was safe! You said I was safe!
There's a big party here Saturday.
Where's the safety?
You should view that day as your ultimate test. Make it through Saturday.
Oh, now you're silent.
You proven yourself.
Oh yeah, prove yourself wrong.
Entrepreneur that we all know you can be.
Damn well give me a heart attack!
Congratulations on completing your first day.
Fudge!
However, your job isn't over just yet. There is another aspect to your end-of-day routine, and that is inspecting and salvaging any animals.
You lie! I knew it! You bastard!
Things are found here quite
you cowardice bastard!
Well, we aren't sure why. What we do know is that they can be used for parts, which can mean a much-needed revenue
bloody
before
hell.
Starting your next day.
God!
Of course, as with everything else in this line of work, those benefits come with risk. The safest thing to do is to throw it back outside. But then, you get no money for the salvage. Choose to keep it, and you run the risk of certain negative consequences, namely death, should the item in question not be as docile as it first appeared. If you do decide to try to salvage it, then you must complete the maintenance checklist. During this testing phase, check on the animatronic frequently. If you feel that it is becoming unstable, use the taser provided to you. You can use it 3 times without damaging the hardware. Every use over 3, however, will decrease the item's salvage value. Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before claiming it as salvage. Or, if you choose to, you can throw it back into the alley where you found it and forfeit payment. Please make your choice now.
Don't forget Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
When? I need a minute. I genuinely need a minute. So I have 214. Please tell me this will make me in debt. Yes! Finally!
You gave it your best shot. You went all in. You put all your eggs into one basket and did the unthinkable. You ran out of cash.
Yeah, I did.
While we encourage entrepreneurs to follow their dreams, we also recognize a lost cause when we see one.
Oh, there we go.
There are no do-overs, and we trust that you know your way out.
That's fair.
But before you go, take this certificate of bankruptcy.
Yeah,
now
thank
do
you.
Everyone a favor and get lost.
Yeah, okay. It crashed the game! Why did it crash? Wait, what? Why did it crash? Why did it crash? Sticky keys. This is going to be a difficult one. Did it delete all of my progress? I'm going to be salty if it did.
Begin tape. Leaving dead space. 3, 2, 1. The purpose of this tape is to test automated response times and reactions from vintage interactive attractions following audio stimuli. If you are playing this tape, that means that not only have you been checking outside at the end of every shift, as you were instructed to do, but also that you have found something that meets the criteria of your special obligations under paragraph 4. Follow these instructions, document response times, then safely secure the space before leaving. Upon sealing the room, you are not to return. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
Hello.
It's a new day. It's your time to shine. Let's see how much cash you had left over after purchasing your franchise package. Great, that should be more than enough. Now let's get started. On your left.
Okay. I'm genuinely confused now because. Okay, this round. Entirely this round. No offers. Because I need to stay focused. I don't care if it's good. Get these. Buy a stage. I'm buying the number one crate. I'm genuinely buying the number one crate because he is good. Alright. Number one crate! I do not have anything there. Nor do I have enough money.
Restaurant is now officially open. Awesome. That doesn't mean your job is finished, however. You have.
Yeah, well, it's day one, so I shouldn't hear anything. I swear, if I hear a shush, I'm screaming. I shouldn't hear it yet.
Great job. It looks like you're getting the hang of this.
God.
Now let's just focus on getting you through your first week. There's a big part.
Good, I can.
Thank you.
Alright.
Congratulations on completing your first day. However, your job isn't over just yet. There is another aspect to your end of day routine.
Proceed.
You have chosen to proceed with the maintenance checklist. Remember, use your company-issued taser to return the animatronic to a neutral state if you feel that it's becoming unstable or aggressive. You can only use it 3 times before it begins to damage the animatronic and decrease its value. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin. Audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
I don't know how many people are messaging. I don't care.
Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio.
Not chatting it.
Audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. You have completed the maintenance.
God damn it.
Proceed with the salvage. Well done. End tape.
God.
Thanks for letting me join the party. I'll try not to disappoint.
Okay. Oh. Something. Even if it's just this. Wait. Winning. There we go. I got 100 more smackaloos. Go into this. Okay, I think I'm good now. I got something for them. And this is good. Okay, I'm expecting a jump scare, anyways. I don't have anything. Come on, I'm expecting it. The dog just scared me outside. I feel like I need to up that up, 'cause I couldn't hear anything. I heard, you know, tippa-tappers, but that was
before
it.
You is an animatronic found
I heard nothing else.
We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before. You have chosen to proceed with the maintenance checklist. Remember, use your company-issued taser to return the animatronic to a neutral state if you feel that it's becoming unstable or aggressive. You can only use it 3 times before it begins to damage the animatronic and increase its value. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3.
I'm not saying anything.
Two,
I'm not doing
one.
Anything. I'm not saying anything. I'm not doing anything. I'm scared out of my mind.
Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. You have completed the maintenance checklist and may proceed with the salvage. Well done. End tape.
What a deceptive calling. I knew it was a lie the moment I heard it, obviously. But it is intriguing nonetheless.
Yay! Right. Oh, then I can... I'ma buy... Happy Frog. Guessing because I need the stage. So I'ma buy you and you. I'll buy anything else, can I?
No.
I'm gonna buy Mr. Hitboy. Hippo, and I'm sorry number one crate, but Happy Frog and Lemonade Clown. You are terrifying, I should say. That's a holy thought. Yeah. Shoot, I'm down to 37. Oh, let's playtest this.
Lemonade for everyone.
Oh. Well, that was terrifying. I'm not gonna lie. I got this. Hey!
Lemonade for everyone.
Alright, one more. Hello. How are you doing?
Lemonade for everyone.
Hey. Scaring myself. It's fun. I'm not punishing. You deserve it. One more go, and then I'll see what else I can get. See if I can get a candy cadet. God.
Lemonade for everyone.
Hang on. I'll be back. Give me one moment. objects make a noise. You. Hello? Who put game over? And who put the E? Why is there just an E? Ugh. Alright, turn this down a bit. Okay. Alright. Oh, I'm back. Oh, I can upgrade. Do I want to save money? Oh god, let me get rid of the text. There we go. Maybe. Markdown, no. What are you marked down? Eh, whatever. Okay. I'm back. Back in the action. Okay. I'm expecting a jump scare, so. To be honest with you, my finger slipped. I got the strategy. Let's do this.
You may not recognize me at first, but I assure you, that's still me.
You. Back off. Stop jump scaring me! Thank you for the subscription. hear just tippa-tappers. I hear tippa-tappers, and I don't know, and I don't like it. Music in the background, it's distracting. That's how you do it.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before claiming it as
what's
salvage.
My favorite one?
Or, if you choose to, you can throw it back into the alley where...
I would say... What would I say? Sister location. I've seen people play it and I enjoy it. Plus I enjoy the animatronics and how they move and whatnot.
You have chosen to proceed with the maintenance checklist. Remember, use your company-issued taser to return the animatronic to a neutral state if you feel that it's becoming unstable or aggressive.
Although this has good.
You can only use it three times before it begins to damage the animatronic.
Maybe because
and decrease
of the
its value.
Animatronic designed.
Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
I just like the moving face lights, that's all.
Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, it is. It really is.
Document results.
Thank you.
Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3.
She didn't show her eyes in the last one.
2, 1.
I got one left. I got one left. One left. Least favorite.
Document
favorite.
Results.
Ooh.
Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
I would have to say FNAF 3. I didn't think the jump scares were that good. I didn't think the thing was that... Everything else was alright. It was just the jump scares that didn't do it for me. I feel like I should be watching her, but at the same time, I'm invested in the question.
Document results. You have completed the maintenance checklist and may proceed with the salvage. Well done. End tape.
God damn it.
You don't really know who your employer is, do you?
Oh, no, I know who he is. Fast Bay Industries. Wonderful company. zero lawsuits. I'm gonna be honest with you, I am surprised I made it this far without dying. Honestly. I am shocked. I am shooketh. That I have not died yet. Alright. Lefty is $5. Now that's a steal, but I won't be accepting it. Why can't I accept the pickles? What do I need? What do I need to accept the pickles? What? I tell you. I'm bringing my crate back up there. I'm getting the brother. I'm getting the brother to the lemonade clown. I don't care. One of them allows me to fish up Music Man, and I can't remember which one it is. There we go. Add a coin slot to you. I got all of them!
Fruit punch for everyone.
I got all of them! Oh, that was amazing! Oh, I don't know how I did that. I honestly don't know how I did that. That was amazing. How did I do that? Doing it for lemonade now. I got this, just gotta be patient. Almost.
Lemonade for everyone.
Almost. About 1,400, sorry. So, can I buy something? No. Can't buy anything with that price. Rapid clicking of my mouse. Yeah, but anyway, why not? And I have space for one more and charge. I'm buying pickles. Oh, I can upgrade the floor. Upgrade. So I want these two to be down here.
I am a candy cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every
let's
day.
Let's go for another story.
Candy, candy, candy. Return to candy cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story.
Welcome to the candy stream. All it is just candy.
I am a candy cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy, candy. Return to Candy Cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story. I am a Candy Cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy.
How many
candy
stories do you candy have? Because I heard one. Is it just three or is there more?
Return to Candy Cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story.
I guess it has something to do with an light. I don't know which light. I will find
I am a candy
you.
Cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy, candy. Return to Candy Cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story. I am a candy cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy, candy. Return to Candy Cadet again.
I'm getting
and maybe
it.
I will tell you a story.
I don't know what it is. I'm getting it every time now. I know what it is. I know your
secret. I am a candy cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy, candy. Return to Candy Cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story.
I know what it is. I know what it is. It's his legs! Oh, it's crotch even. Look, there were colors on his crotch, next to the coin slots. The middle one, this one, goes into three different colors. Somewhat reddish pink, purple, and a light blue. Those three colors.
I am a candy
cadet.
They
give you the same
Come
exact
get your candy
points
here.
As they were before.
I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy,
I'm gonna go
candy.
To pink.
Return to Candy Cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story.
I know! I got one more, I got one more.
I am a candy
I got
cadet.
One, I got the
Come get your
story.
Candy here.
I want
to I have candy
more.
All day, every day. Candy, candy, candy.
Show me your... chocolate!
Return to Candy Cadet again. And maybe I will tell you a story.
Oh. Let's see, I got more stuff. I'm gonna... what can I get with this? I can buy you now. Oh, station. Yeah. Alright, that's good. That's good, that's good, that's good. There we go. Alright, now for the hard part. Hands on buttons. Let's do this. Figured out the secret. After every one, turn it off. Oh, fucking hell. Genuinely scared me. Oh god. Woohoo. Oh god. I still got all my things. I need a minute. I genuinely need a minute, because that... Woo! Oh, God. Wow. Okay. Okay. I have an idea. Oh, no. please no one subscribe. I'm listening. Oh! Now you can, now you can, now you can, now you can.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley.
Oh, God.
We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before claiming it as salvage. You have chosen to proceed with the maintenance checklist. Remember, use your company-issued taser to return the animatronic to a neutral state if you feel that it's becoming unstable or aggressive.
God,
you can
so
only
good.
Use it three times before it begins to damage the animatronic.
Why did they make it
its value.
Space?
Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
Screw you.
Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
Where are they going? Please.
Document results.
Go back. Okay, so that's the last warning. Got it.
Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
I could have remembered which one was which.
Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results. You have completed the maintenance checklist and may proceed with the salvage. Well done. End tape.
Okay.
Don't forget Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
Oh, now you speak up. Great, I'm sorry, but you need to make room for all. There we go. Do I have anything? No. On the grid.
MMA clown. Fruit punch clown. Candy cadet. Alright. I think... yeah, that'll do it. Now we're gonna... because now tomorrow is Saturday. No, today is Saturday. Is today Saturday? Whatever. Today is the day where the thing ends. So that's good. But for now, I'm gonna get myself a drink because I ran out of one. Anyway, give me a moment. Yeah.
I'm back! Okay. I just figured out something. There's a side stage somewhere. It's in you. Is this it? There we go. Hey! 10,000! Okay, so... I could get the thing now. I could get... I have an idea. I'm gonna be playing the heck out... Heppel out of Fruit Punch.
Fruit punch for everyone.
Okay, try again. It is possible.
fruit punch for
early.
Everyone.
I did it too early. I know I did it too early. You don't have to say anything.
Fruit punch for everyone. Fruit punch for everyone. Fruit punch for everyone.
I don't think I'm gonna get it, am I? Don't have to resort to using number one crane either.
Fruit punch for everyone.
God. One more. One more. One more.
Fruit punch for everyone.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get it. Oh well. I don't wanna do a sponsorship because that's gonna ruin my chance. No. I refuse.
I am a candy cadet.
Whatever.
Come
do
get
candy
your
cadet.
Candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy, candy. return to Candy Cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story. I am a Candy Cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy, candy. Return to Candy Cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story. I am a Candy Cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy, candy. Return to Candy Cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story.
Alright. Hard mode. Here we go. Everything should be in place. I have everything intact. Let's do this. Oh, fuck!
You're not who I expected to see.
Yay. Do I have to? my right. You bastard! I don't know what it is with me and swearing jump scares, but oh god. I don't think I can do this. I'm too scared and my hands are sticking together and I can't help it. God damn it. I don't think I can. I'm in such a state of panic that I'm jumpy. Even to my own room, I'm jumpy. I don't think I can do it. At the moment, no. I'm too scared and I'm too jumpy. I can't. I'm gonna call it here. I'm genuinely gonna call it here because I actually do need to calm down for a bit and I need a break. Oh god. Well, there you have it. My attempt at Five Nights at Freddy's simulator. Oh god, it's hot. It's so hot. If you guys like this video and you want to see more, make sure to click that like and subscribe button. And I'll see you guys later. Bye. How do I escape out of here? I'm just gonna click that. Okay. We're done here.